Hallelujah! How's it going? My name is Blessius, and we've been covering a lot of Destiny 2 stuff here on the channel, but I figured, why not go back to the bread and butter and go back to a weapon that was at its top of the game back in House of Wolves. It kind of kicked butt in year 2, but in year 3, it was on its decline. We're talking about the legendary The Last Word. So this bad boy is using the sequel ornament, which kind of makes it look like the first curse, kind of, sort of, but I like this way more than the first curse. Over here, saw ballistics, smart drift control, aggressive ballistics. Definitely just going to be going for as much range on this because I feel like that's what is needed. Also, it comes with fan fire. I don't know how I ever just passed that up. Weapon is continuously and quickly shot if you hold down the trigger. Hip fire comes with this bad boy, single point sling, high cal rounds, and also perfect balance. But for me, I'm going to be going with perfect balance because I don't feel like that stability is worth that range. You might feel it, but for me, I just need this to be semi-stable over here. And also, last word, improve stability and target acquisition when firing from the hip, aka you still want to aim for this thing. But before we use the last word in the Crucible, it's time for today's featured subscriber. Riku says, I should be featured because not only do I love holy tacos, but they love me back. If you'd like to be the featured subscriber of the day, make sure you subscribe to the channel and leave a liggity like on the video. All right, Little Rumble never hurt nobody. I'm still sad that this is going to be going into D2. I bet maybe down the line we'll see a little bit of, oh god. The clever dragon got me. But I think maybe down the road, maybe in one of the expansions, they'd bring Rumble back, because I don't know. I mean, like, I get that they want to make 4v4 and everything, but Rumble is something that I love so much, and this guy just stole my kill. Thank you so much. I got the kill right there with the fan fire. This is going to be so interesting because I am so just rusty with the last word. It's something that I haven't really touched since the beginning of Rise of Iron. And then I just let it sit in the vault and just sit there and sit there. But we're taking it back, baby. It's something that you don't really see. And when you hear the iconic, you know, firing of the gun, you're thinking, dang, this guy isn't using a palindrome. Okay. The Wormwood. You know, if you're really up close, I wonder if you can outbeat a Wormwood. Unless someone is just spamming away, then you could probably take them down. Let's see. 1, 2, 3. Oh my god. That's such a pain in the butt to get a kill. 25 headshots from that distance. Last word. You used to be so amazing. There we go. We got the kill with a headshot, too. That's not too bad. Heck to the yeah, man. Hop on up here. Okay. Where yet, though? There you go. There you go. Nice to do. Okay, we're coming back. Okay, just need one kill to get back to the lead. That is something that I cannot complain about whatsoever. We get the kill with a little fan fire down there. Oh, don't know why I switched that. We got 6 shots. And the 6 shots took him down with 4? Heck yeah! You know, this is actually a little bit of fun. It's something that you don't really get to use too often because it's palindrome. It's palindrome land, icebreaker, and the wormwood. But it's actually just, this is actually pretty fun. I wasn't expecting to do this well. I know that, you know, it's about a week and a half or so until good old D2 beta, and I'm gonna be loving that. But for now, it's kind of funny that you just see a lot of the same things in Destiny. I can't wait till everything is just flipped around and we don't know what the meta is. That's gonna be something that I love most about when new patches drop in Destiny. That, like, everyone, you know, for a brief moment in time, uses what they want, and then they figure out, oh, clever dragon matador, or, you know what I mean. It's just, those are, to me, the funnest times in any game span. And we took that guy right out. He did a somersault. Heck to the yeah. Okay, throw that over there. Ooh, this guy is my meat shield. Oh, no. Gamer guy. Hey, I knew a gamer guy. Is this the gamer guy I know? I don't know. There we go. The Stabu. Got him. And we got our golden gun ready to go. Let's take the rust off this gun and go. Golden. That's some, like, anime stuff right there. I see the radar. This guy is just curtying me around, and this is when I'm just gonna go like that and just lose it. Throw that over there. Hope for the best. Oh, we got him. He's burning. I can see where they are. Hopefully I can come over here. Where yet, though? There we go. Nice, Sidhu. We got it, bad boy. We got it. What's funny? Oh, no. I was going to go out and I was going to use the found verdict. And, we would have kicked ass. We would have kicked so much butt. We're only losing by like 1.5. Ooh, that spike nade almost got me, but we got you. Oh, if you get close range, you don't have anything to worry about. You really don't. And throw that there. Nice, we got the throwing knife. I can't even complain with that. Got me in the back with the Hawk Moon. Good on you. Using something a little bit different. Oh, I still get sad every time I think about the Hawk Moon because it was the one gun I wanted so bad in year one. And yes, I was on PlayStation. But I never got it, man. I never could get it. And it's sad. Never dropped for me. But, you know, as much as it sounds like, I don't know what the word is, masochistic, I hope that there's, like, exotics that are just, like, dropped in the wild. I hope there's not 3 of coins. I really hope. And then it's just random drops. I really hope about that, just for something to keep you going. Because I remember being in, you know, Crucible and, you know, seeing your friend get Hawk Moon to drop. I'm like, oh, my God. And you get that moment where, like, you're happy for your friend because it's just, like, a unicorn drop and you didn't get it. But it was just that magical moment. It was like, oh, man. Okay, come back. Okay, shotguns, year 3, baby. Granted, I wasn't up close, I'm not using the meta. But still, the found verdict, baby. My one friend back in year 1 used to use that bad boy in everything. Crucible, PvE, he loved it. And rightfully so, back then, you were so proud if you could wield anything from a raid. I remember when I got my first Fatebringer, man. Those were the days. Okay, come over there. Dude is hiding so hardcore. Just show your... Oh my gosh. These guys just run away. You have your heavy? What? All right, there we go. Nice to do. Got him right out there like that. Heck to the yeah. Okay. Hit this guy. He still has that machine gun. No. Thank God we were able to take him out with that shot. And I'm so glad there was no ghost bullets on that. Oh, damn. I was hoping he would get there and I could get the... Ooh, did we get stuck? Nope. I was hoping that wasn't a flux grenade that got stuck on me. The fan fire. I might have to tap this last one. Hope for the best. Oh, throw that there. Please get hit. The reload. It got me. Damn. But you're using the last word. This is just the best freaking lobby ever. We can still get back for the win. Heck to the yeah, man. Oh, this guy doesn't expect me. Thank you so much for trying to be my meat shield again. But, you know, just took you back from the outside. And please don't have quiver. Please don't have quiver. Oh, it was too disorienting. But good on you for using the last word. We're in first place. Second place now. It's a close match. I like this. This is actually a ton of fun. Heck to the yeah, man. All right, let's come out here. Oh, we lost. GG. That was a ton of fun. Goodbye. And then let me dance on you and let me get killed by that nade. That was a lot of fun, man. That was a ton of fun. Actually, I'm going to whip out my last word more often because that was just pure enjoyable. We got a 1.82 KD. I know I did good because that one Titan really just walked out in front of me a lot, but that was just a lot of fun. That was really just, man, the last word is still one of those guns that feels exotic. There's a lot of guns that, you know, have the exotic name, but like, you know, you use legendaries instead. That was actually one of the most times where I expected it not to go well. But it went well, and it was just charming. It was like going to see a movie where you don't have expectations, and it, like, blows you out of the water. And you have that feeling like, oh, that was actually fun. That was actually a lot of fun. And that's what I had right there. Go out, go in the vaults, try it out. It's not going to beat the Wormwoods or Palindromes every time. But just maybe you can get the kills, and it feels exhilarating. I love you guys. Thank you all for supporting the channel. I really appreciate it. Until next time, guys. Cowabunga!